Hi, this is Don Christie, Wine a Little Wednesday, and we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going down south, I mean way down south, to test a La Rosé from Chile. The winery that produces this particular wine, this rosé, is La Postelli, and it's from 2016. Beyond that, I know very little about the wine, other than I wanted to find a wine that was not too expensive, and this is not too bad at $13.99. Normally, I'm getting a little bit out of my comfort zone because normally I drink whites for spring, summer, and then switch to reds in fall and winter. And this is kind of a blush. So, rosé normally has a tendency to be on the sweet side. So we'll give this a try and see if that's the case with this particular rosé or not. Now this is coming from someone that doesn't normally drink rosé. That is not bad. The sugary taste is very, very subtle, where rosé might be overly sweet. This is not. This, in fact, it borders on the edge of being tart. It's really quite good. I would encourage you to get it next time you're in a wine store, to pick up a bottle and take it home and see what you think. This is causing a lot of stir on both coasts with the rich and famous. It really is. Everyone seems to have a taste for the rosé right about now. So give it a try, see what you think.